three things, because when we brain science, when we think one negative thought, we need three positive things to help soothe and nurture that part. So I tell kids, there's three things. You're doing the best that you can, and that's good enough. You're learning, and it's okay to make mistakes. We all make mistakes, modeling, I make mistakes, and that's how we learn. And with kids that are very hard on themselves and feel easily criticized, take their mistakes very personally, that means to me they're experiencing shame. Shame is, I'm all bad, I cannot separate myself from my action. When I do something wrong, I'm all wrong. When I make a mistake, I'm the mistake. I cannot differentiate, so we want to differentiate for them. When you make a mistake, you're not the mistake. And I'm talking with my hands. I help kids go, you're not the mistake. The mistake is the mistake. That's out here. That's not who you are. You're learning how to do this. And that's the modeling from the parent, separating that out. And I'm going to help you grow that part that can feel good about yourself when you make a mistake. It's okay, right? We are not perfect. And these kids are hard on themselves. Because, they don't want to seek your disapproval. They don't want to disappoint. And for the adoptees in here, they can be people pleasers. You know, I can't let a hair go out of place. I used to be very perfectionist. Heels today, I'm like, screw the heels. I'm putting on flats. I am a real person.